In 1969 in New York City, there's a famous photo of the artist Salvador Dali. He's holding an unusual animal called an anteater. The anteater is a strange-looking creature with a long nose and a sticky tongue. Dali, known for his eccentricity, poses confidently with the anteater, creating a memorable image captured in the photograph.